different and better choices. We must reject the idea that the deaths of people experiencing homelessness are in some way an inevitable or acceptable consequence of their circumstances or their personal failings. And we also hold ourselves accountable to work harder and more effectively in the next year to ensure that we have fewer names to read this time next year.